I think we need the good critics. The stupid critics are not
very important for us, but the clever, sharp critics, it's always very good. Also, from the Bible we know that our God likes the people that they find with him, like the Hiob or the Jacob. So I think it's always the provocation to think deeper.